How do you say thank you to a place that helped you get a start in life? Today, an 87-year-old Arkansas man who grew up at St. PJ's here in San Antonio returned to the orphanage he called home 70 years later. Bridget Smith has more.
1929.
In the 1930s, Manuel Lozano was a shy little boy living with five of his nine siblings here on the grounds of St. PJ's Children's Home.
The roots of my life were established here.
After his father died at the age of 38, Lozano's mother, left alone, placed her children in this orphanage. And today was a trip down memory lane for Lozano as he walked these grounds. The old chapel where he used to pray. He even pointed to the long row of trees he planted.
Uh-huh. I planted them.
You planted them? For 8 years, this was home.
This is where I got my education to be a gentleman at all times and be respectful of people.
After graduating from Central Catholic in 1940, Lozano enlisted in the Texas National Guard. He served in World War II and Korea and eventually enrolled in Yale. The 90s found him working for the Clinton Gore camp. Were you proud, Mr. Lozano, of the service he performed as president?
Absolutely.
Were you ever disappointed? You know, there was a little bump in the road there.
There was a big bump in the road. But he's human, you know, he's human.
Twice a year, Lozano sends a portion of his money to St. PJ's. He, now one of their finest examples of what a life can become.
Just an amazing tribute to courage and overcoming odds.
This place has been a part of my life, a part of my heart. I'll be back next year, too.
All right.
Good Lord, give me another year.
Bridget Smith, KINS 5, Eyewitness News.
A San Antonio man has gone from being an orphan to serving under President Clinton. Today he decided to come back to his roots. 87-year-old Manuel Lozano was back on the campus of St. Peter St. Joseph Children's Home. He recently made a donation to the place where he arrived as an orphan back in 1927. Lozano went on to graduate from Yale and then worked in Washington for President Clinton. Lozano says the Children's Home helped him realize his dreams.
I thought I'd always be a gopher for somebody, and especially leaving this place, because we were so controlled by the nuns in those days, and brought us up in the right area, in the right direction.
And he's not just thanking them with words. Lozano says he also has St. PJ's in his will.
And how's this for another local feel-good story? A former orphan at St. PJ's returned to San Antonio today to give back for all of the giving he received. Manuel Lozano is now 87 years old. He lived at St. PJ's in the 1920s after his father died and his mother had to give him up. Lozano went on to serve in World War II and attended Yale University. He also worked for the Clinton Gore administration.